मॉडल स्पीड डिक्टेशन वॉल्यूम फर्स्ट डिक्टेशन नंबर 73 स्टार्ट. सर आर क्रॉप इज गुड दिस ईयर एंड वी कैन प्रोवाइड मोर फूड टू आर पीपल एट दिस स्टेज आई वुड लाइक टू पॉइंट आउट टू द ऑनरेबल मिनिस्टर दैट व्हेन आर प्रोडक्शन ऑफ कोल सीमेंट फूड ग्रेन्स ऑयल इलेक्ट्रिसिटी एंड अदर कॉमोडिटीज is improving. Our distribution system must also keep pace with it. The state governments must make special arrangements for stocking for fair price. And I am afraid this is a sector in which we have corruption and inefficiency. This must be removed somehow. Black marketing, which destroys all our efforts, must be stopped with an iron hand. It seems that the scheme of the bearer bonds is not going to successful. Para. Yesterday, the Honorable Finance Minister said that he had some other plans too. I would appeal to the minister that he must use all the means at his disposal to circulate the black money that is being kept by rich few in their pockets. This money must be made use of by the nation and it must be done as soon as possible. Para. Sir, while the production of food, power, cement, coal and all other commodities is growing fast, we will the problem of population explosion. This must be dealt with strongly, otherwise we cannot keep the balance. Sir, after the last rally, we feel quite convinced that every man, woman and child in India is prepared to help our government to carry out its policies and make them a real success. Every Indian seems determined to help in solving the problems of their motherland, their families, and their neighbors. Under these circumstances, the government must bring out its dynamic programs and go straight ahead. To achieve them, the people must be told what is being done for them and their corporation must be taken. I am sure the opposition will not be able to hinder our progress because the people of our country are with us. Para. Sir, the government is responsible for the safety of the life and property of the people. Unfortunately, crime has become the order of the day. Only the day before yesterday, the driver of a member of parliament was murdered. The culprits are yet to be apprehended. It is not that crime does not take place, but why are they not being investigated and the culprits brought to book? Recently, in the state of UP, from which I come, a dear comrade of mine was murdered. Again and again in this house, we have to ventilate about it. Does it go good to any system of government? Look at the under trials, what treatment have they met at the hands of some of the policemen. Their eyes have been gouged, their legs have been broken, they have lost their lives. Hundreds of under trials were rooting in the jails. Had they been produced before the magistrate, they would have been freed because of false cases against them by police. Stop.